Lois, my name is Salvatore Barcellona. I born in Sicily on 8th October 1977. I born in the best city for the seafood, but I took inspiration on my mother because she was a chef for a long time. That's why when I'm young, so I start to watch my mother, follow my mother. All the recipe, she make a very, very good. And I like to cook all fish and seafood because we are born in the place that there is special for fish and seafood, Palermo. Palermo is really a very, very good place about fish and seafood. My preferred ingredient is basic on onion. Maybe somebody think, oh, very simple ingredient, but the onion and olive oil is the most important for the Italian, not only for the Italian, for the general, is the king. The onion is king of cuisine. Olive oil, cherry tomato, fresh basil, or fresh herbs. This is my basic, least preferred ingredient. What in my cuisine, not missing. For me, it's more easy to mix the Italian cuisine and the Middle East cuisine. You know why? I will tell why. In Sicily, we have a lot of Arabic domination. From Morocco, from Tunisia. That time, we start to mix our food, Italian food, with Arabic item. We use a lentil, we use a couscous with seafood, we use a spice as well, like curry. We use some different spice in our Sicilian cuisine. Most of the recipe, almost same. So my plan in Manzil to start to give more option in our culinary department. We are working on the Friday brunch to introduce the Italian pasta line. I will show to our guests how to make ravioli, tortelli, fettuccine pasta, so, and cook in same time with the different best Italian sauce, like basic pesto, arrabbiata sauce, bolognese sauce, very simple cooking, you know, with olive oil, sage, and as well some different appetizer. We maintain the Arabic mesa, and plus we introduce the Italian Mediterranean salad as well with main course. We mix with the Arabic and Italian Mediterranean touch. What to show our guests something different. I prefer seafood
because
it's my place. Even it is a motivation, inspiration in cooking. Seafood, I love a lot.